Welcome, and thank you for joining me. Here, pull up a chair, have a beer. Now I'm gonna talk about this naked femon rock climber. She's not a real rock climber. She's just doing it for attention. Because it demonstrates what femons really are all about. Rock climbing has usually always been a male sport. Men have the upper body strength. That's a fact. The male doesn't do it for attention. It's just him against the rock. It's a challenge, and it's personal. And it builds character. Good character. Some men have lost the battle and have lost their life. But then femons got into rock climbing, just for show mostly. And this femon climbs rocks naked. And being a fairly intelligent man, I can't think of any reason to do it naked, other than the attention they may get. I'll put a link down below. She doesn't really have the physique of a rock climber, even the femon ones that I know. You see, femons take everything that's good and turn it into crash. Cheap. That's not why people climb mountains or rocks to get naked. You see, the only one thing they have is to take their clothes off or their top off and turn everything they're doing or anything they're doing into sex. Even rock climbing. Sharon Stone, for Christ's sake, has just done a sexy photo shoot. She's 63 years old and still trying to sell it. Basic instinct, yes. But now it's embarrassing. But that's all they've got. They truly are one-trick ponies, aren't they? And I may not be the only one that's noticed that all these new things they've got into that they never were interested before. And they could have been. They've completely destroyed the meaning of doing it in the first place. In soccer or football, they've turned it all into money. They just want more money. It has nothing to do with football or soccer. But the fact is, people don't watch femon soccer or football. And that's why they don't get the big paychecks. I mean, maybe if they took their tops off in the game, that would gain interest, briefly. The fact is, femon football or soccer just isn't exciting enough. Not like the men's is. Femons have destroyed many sports and many mainly man's activities by changing the meaning of what it was and making it all about them. Through my life on planet Earth, I have met many men that are quite deep. I have never met a femon that is deep. When I hear femons are getting into another sport or usually a man's domain, I get a sad feeling because I know that that sport or activity is going to be destroyed and all the meaning is going to be lost. My heart weeps for society as my hand goes for another beer. You take it easy now.